Dance with the person that hurt you the most.